Hello internet world, welcome to my review of the SKYLOONG GK104 Pro. This is a dual screen wireless mechanical keyboard. I'll give you a sneak peek of it now. That was very kindly sent into me free of charge by WhatGeek. Now I must tell you that no money changed hands, they haven't asked me to say anything in particular. I'm purely reviewing this and sharing my opinion so that you can make an informed buying decision. So let's take a look at the keyboard and we go through the box contents as well. This is a stunning, stunning keyboard. I can't wait to plug it in and show you a little bit closer. But this is basically a mechanical keyboard. It's got a 2-inch HD screen in it, plus a secondary screen as well. And you can use this wired or wireless. And the specs of this actual keyboard is it's got Twilight keycaps, and then it's got KTT rose silver linear switches. So let's take a look at the box contents. We get some instructions to get us up and running. We also get a big bag of extra keycaps so we can change the coloring up on this a little bit. We've got a split spacebar at the moment. We can change it for a single spacebar, for example. So plenty of extra keycaps included. We also get a keycap and switch puller as well. We get the extra switches for the spacebar if you're going to switch the dual one out for a single one. We also get some extra switches. We also get a little adapter, USB-C to USB-A, with some branding on it. Inside this little box, we've just got some little tools included. And then we get a nice quality cable, which is USB-C to USB-A. Now the keyboard, which I find really nice on a lot of these keyboards I've been reviewing lately, you get a clear cover. Not only does that help with protecting it during transportation, but having this cover to use every day is great for keeping dust off your keyboard. So I really do like that. So let's remove the cover there and you can see a very understated top view of the keyboard. It looks super, super modern. And that's thanks to the markings on the keycaps being on the edges. So very, very different. Let me give you a close-up look of this. So the actual markings are on the front edge of the keycaps. And as we look at the keyboard from this angle, you can see this gradual sweep of colors from the darker sort of graphite gray up to the lighter gray and then this sort of icy white color. It's very, very nice indeed. We've also got extra controls here, and we've also got the two screens, of course, and the full-size numeric keypad. Across the back here, we've got the switch for switching between modes and turning the keyboard on and off. We've got the USB-C connection, so we can use this to obviously charge the keyboard. On the bottom edge, we've got flip-out feet, so we can raise and lower the height of the keyboard as well using the flip out feet. Two different angles, low or high, or you can have it completely flat. If I show you the side profile very briefly, you can see this wedge type design. This is the sort of angle you're going to get if you don't flip out those feet. So let's take a look at the keyboard when we turn it on. So you can see here the two screens start up. I want to give you a close up of these screens. Just look at this. We've got the date, we've got the battery life, we've got the connectivity mode, and then we've got this screen in the middle, which is so, so cool. I really do like it. A really high resolution, full color screen. That is just absolutely superb. And this keyboard's also got backlighting as well. Backlighting even behind these dials. In fact, let me turn my studio lighting off so you can see that backlighting a little bit better. Just look at this. It is so, so nice the way they've done this backlighting. Very, very cool. So full RGB backlighting on this. Really very, very nice indeed. They've done a superb job on this. And you can also, of course, change modes, for example, on the backlighting. And I mentioned there's also this calculator function which functions in combination with the screen as well. So let's give you a little bit of a typing demonstration. It's a really nice experience on this. I think you're going to be very, very impressed. Okay. The actuation on the keys is exceptional. It's got a nice firm sort of feel to this keyboard, a nice sort of clunky sound as well. Not too loud, a little bit of dampening in there as well, but the responsiveness of these switches in combination with these keycaps, absolutely superb. Ideal for gaming, absolutely fine for productivity as well. I've been using this for just over a week now, and I'm really enjoying my time with it. This is the SKYLOONG GK104 Pro, and I can highly, highly recommend it. If you want to pick up one of these for yourself, then please do check out the links down in the video description. And I want to thank you all for watching and ask you to please consider hitting that like button and subscribing to the channel. I'll see you in another video very, very soon.